I'm going to show you how to use the filter cleaner degreaser to help improve your sand filter efficiency. If you have a sand filter, you want to do this at least once a year. You can't take your filter apart and clean it like a traditional diatomaceous earth or cartridge filter. And so suntan lotion, oil, other contaminants will actually stay in the filter even if you backwash the sand filter. There's a chart on the back for your filter size. Most sand filters are large, so you probably would use the whole bottle in that case. And they want you to pour it into the skimmer. I usually pour it into the pump. I'll show you that right now. So what you're going to do is add it to your pump basket. You're going to let the pump prime. Then you're going to turn the filter off and leave it off for 1 hour. You can leave the valve on backwash mode or on the off position. And then once the hour passes, we're going to go ahead and backwash everything out of the filter. First step we're going to do with this filter is backwash it first before I add the cleanser. I'm going to valve in backwash mode. We're going to go ahead and give it a good backwashing for about 2 minutes. You want to backwash for at least a couple minutes. I'm going to go ahead and put the filter cleaner here in the pump. I'm going to pour the whole bottle of the cleanser into the pump. Okay, I'm going to put the lid on and start the filter. Okay, I'm going to move it back to the filter mode. I'm going to turn on the filter. Once it's through the pump, I'm going to turn it off right away. I'm going to put it back on backwash mode. Leave it off for an hour right now. Make sure you have the filter off when you do this process. You don't want it coming back on within the hour you're doing it, so make sure you have it either in service mode if you have an automated system, or it's not going to come back on with your time clock. Okay, it's been 1 hour. I'm going to go ahead and turn it back on and give it a good backwashing for a couple minutes. See a lot of the foam is coming out from the degreaser. A lot of dirt. Looks like it's doing its job. There's a lot of degreaser coming out. I'm going to put it in rinse. Okay, I'm going to turn it off and I'm going to go ahead and put it in rinse mode for about a minute to get all the dirt out of the line before I turn it back to filter mode. I'm going to put it back in filter mode and get everything running normally. And you can see a little bit of the degreaser came out into the pool, but most of it came out through the backwash and the rinse cycle. Here's that sand filter pool a week after I put the cleanser in. It looks really good.